Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, you will know best DIY face cleansers for your skin. Homemade honey face cleanser. For making DIY honey face cleanser, you need 1/4 cup of organic virgin olive oil, 1/3 cup organic raw honey, 1/3 cup liquid castile soap, 10 drops or more food grade rose or lavender essential oil. Combine all ingredients in a glass container. Cover with a non-reactive lid and shake vigorously until the mixture is emulsified. For a creamy consistency, mix all ingredients except essential oil with a blender or food processor and transfer to a non-reactive container. Carefully add essential oil and mix a final time by hand. Store in a glass bottle in a cool, dry place away from direct light. Essential oil should not come into contact with plastic or other reactive surfaces. Also, when combined with oil and castile soap, raw honey can have slightly off fragrance. This is totally normal. If this scent bothers you, tea tree face cleanser. For making tea tree face cleanser, the ingredients you need are 1/3 cup honey, 1/3 cup castile soap, 3 tablespoons distilled or boiled water, 2 tablespoons almond oil. You can also use avocado, jojoba or olive oil. 5 to 10 drops of tea tree essential oil. Add the water to the soap dispenser. You will keep the cleanser in, preferably one made of glass with a stainless steel pump. You may want to use a funnel for this to make sure you don't make a mess. Next, add the liquid castile soap, oil, honey and essential oil to the jar. Once they are all added, shake it up until each ingredient is dissolved. Now it's ready to use. Just make sure to shake it before each use. To apply, add a bit of it to your hands, rub them together and massage into your face. Then simply wash it off. Since this recipe calls for a water without a preservative, it's best to use it quickly. That's because water-based products without preservatives run the risk of growing bacteria. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel.